is a gamer's ledge, and we are trying to kill a spider, or not spider, skeleton today. Oh, you're good. Okay. We need beds. We really need beds. Here, we'll do the intro in just a second. Ah, God, let me kill these things. We'll do the intro in just a few seconds. Oh, God, the actual intro. Wait, that was an intro, but it wasn't the actual one, the one that we always do. Oh, God. Yes, okay, I got one piece of string. We should make a dock here. Yeah, let's build a giant dock. Okay, actually, I think I might want to make my house a part in that mountain and part over there a little bit. That'll be nice. That would be nice. Dang it, that means I'm gonna have to clear out this forest. Okay, what are you doing? You got glass? Sweet, can we share this house for now? For now, thank you. Boom. Okay. We're good. Oh, God. Okay. Cam. I'm not stealing anything. I'm just looking through everything you own. I'm not stealing anything. I'm just taking everything you own. Totally not. Hashtag not stealing. Exactly. Everyone posts in the comments. Hashtag not stealing. Hashtag not stealing. Bad Nights at Freddy's. Bad Five Nights at Freddy's. I don't get why the worker. He just comes back every night. Why does he do that? The worker at Five Nights at Freddy's. He comes back every night. What, like, he knows he's gonna... He almost died the first few times. Why would you come back for a freaking... And you know, you already got your money on the fifth day. Oh, I just glitched too. Okay. The rain is really... Dude, are you lagging at all? Yeah. Oh, bad? Oh, then let me turn off the rain. Oh, or you can do it? Sweet. Okay, wait. Let me do... Okay, can you hear me? Weather, did I do it right? Weather clear. I did. I know, but I need to do it 1,000. Okay, what about weather clear 10,000? Boop, boop. Okay, there you go. There we go. Here's our nice dock. Oh, nothing. Crap. Dang it. Stop it. I'm making your house look better. Can you hear me? This is really annoying. Stupid freaking annoying. We'll be right back once we get this working again, hopefully. Okay, we'll be right back in just a second. Okay, everything's a little bit better. Dude, your chest is stuck open for me. Okay, there you go, I fixed it. Okay, I fixed it. I just had to open it and close it once. Okay. So I need one more string. I need a fishing pole. At the dock. Clicky-clacky. Sicky-socky, wicky-wacky, nicky-nocky. No, I'm not doing that, dude. Okay, that might be a little bit of a problem, but I'm sure we'll find some. No, I'm not giving us beds at all. I have three bones. Yeah, you can do it. You found the guy. You found the guy. Oh, sweet. There's one guy over there. Okay, it should usually be the first bone. Oh my god, dude, there's like three. Oh my god, no! Wait. Ah, oh, crap. I was gonna do slash give, but I can't do that. Okay, I wish I could, like, waypoint this. Stupid realm not letting me use mods. What? Wait, now I just thought. Oh! Where'd that witch go? Dude, the witch just teleported. Yep. Okay, we're in some deep trouble if witches can now teleport in a new 1.10 update. Ender woman. Ender women. Ender women. That's very insulting to call them men. What? What? Okay. Maybe true. Maybe not. Who knows? Perhaps. I just thought. Don't wolves want to kill sheep and we're looking around loads of wolves for sheep? They're probably already dead. Where'd the other chicken go? Oh, chicken, 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 chicken. Chicken, 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 chicken. Okay, I have a little bit of food to cook. Oh my god, I found a freaking massive. I found a ravine. Yeah, it loads. Okay, I'm going in. I'm going in for the ore. It's time we should go on a freaking mining thing. Remember me! Yeah, you said 2 days! Crap. Yeah. 'Cause it's only 24 minutes every hour every day in Minecraft. This isn't cheating. I'm not grabbing anything. I'm just jumping down. Everyone, I'm recording this so everyone can see that I didn't grab anything. I just jumped down. Emeralds are useless. Why would I even grab them? Me? You little me? 'Cause being me is so bad. This is a crime. It's a crime against humanity to be named Finn. It's cards against humanity to be named Finn. What? I don't want to shoot anyone. I'm getting a lot of coal, by the way. Just gonna let you know. I'll be right back. I think everyone knows coal, getting coal is boring. Oh God, yes. FN? FN2187. I remember that by heart now, because my name in real life is Finn, and the name in his name in the movie is Finn, which is super exciting. Even okay, you might hate me for this, but I really did not like the seventh movie. It really wasn't that good. Exactly. Like Elite, yeah, like it's the sixth movie. Okay, the sixth movie was amazing. Like that took me by storm when I first saw it. Yeah, Return of the New Hope. Is that the name? I really am not a huge Star Wars fan, so Return of the Jedi, not Return of the New Hope. A New Hope is 4, isn't that right? Okay. It's number 3. I just finished all the coal while we were talking. You must have been talking for a long time. I got 42 coal. I'm gonna make half of it. I'm gonna make 17 of it in 2 torches. Okay, that's a, yeesh. That's a lot of torches. Leather? No. Sad to say. Oh, I see lapis. I've gotten a lot of iron so far. How much iron do I have? I have 9. I see a cave that leads off into a. You are? Ah! Dude, can you teleport to me? I don't want to lose where I was. If you teleport to my dead body? TP. Okay. Yeah, I know. I can't TP. I can't do anything because I'm dead and it won't let me type in commands when I'm dead. Just do tab. If you do A. No, literally, if you just press tab, it'll auto put everything in. L-E. G-E-G-N-D. Crap, 1 second. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Do you want to help me? Oh, it's your wolf. I forgot about that guy. I didn't know you named him Barry. I'm just gonna steal the torches back from this area. This is a giant ravine. I wanna go down again. Also, I have more torches if you want some. Tell me, are you alive?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming. Bleh. Okay, where's, Zombie! Why are there 3 zombies attacking me? Just do the up arrow and get what you last said. Okay, here we go. Finally. Okay. Barry, oh, he's, somewhere. No! I just saw him and he was gone. Okay. Can you mine this with a... Okay, you can mine this with a stone pick. That's really good news. I didn't kill him. Okay. As far as I know, I didn't kill him. I probably forgot since I have such horrible memory. Everyone in the watching the video will know if I did it or not. Crap. I found more cave. Here we go. Here, I'm following you. Here, I got torches. Dude, you just ran right past iron. Oh, mineshaft! Oh, wait, that's what you just said. I thought you said Minecraft. Dude, grab all the rails. We need every single one of those things. You guessed it. We're gonna have a roller. We're gonna have our own amusement park with loads of rides. Wait, I just put down another one. Okay. Okay. What are we at? We're at diamond level. Crap, that was a snapshot. Wait, that was the. I keep doing the wrong thing. Okay. Iron picks. I do not have any iron picks, but I do have some iron that you can smelt. Oh god. Make a furnace? Okay. Here you go. I was gonna say I have a thing for you, but whatever. Redstone? Redstone locks are such cool lamps. Yeah, I know. I was just like smacking it because it looks so cool. Boom and no dude, I actually have more coal, like boom, 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 boom. I still have 21 coal left. I'm gonna grab this. My pick is almost broken, so this was a fun, nice mine trip. Yeah, I have some wood. Here, just take. Blah, 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 blah. Oh yeah. Oh god. Here we go. Oh god. Ah. You okay? Acquired hardware. Wait, I want that achievement too. Wait, do I? Am I close enough to get that achievement? Where's acquired hardware? Hot Topic. I'm gonna get Hot Topic real quickly. Okay, Hot Topic, and then acquired hardware. Sweet. Okay. Do you have one piece of... I need one piece. Can I have one piece? Do you have two pieces? If you have two pieces, that's even better. Of iron. Do you have three? I need three pieces exactly, and then I can make you one pick. You already got a pick? Sweet. Okay, so now we can, now let's go mining. Here we go. True. Oh my god! There's like lava all around. I'm shifting! My god! This way then. Fine. If you want me to. Okay, this way. Okay, does the lava end here? Okay, I think I'm like right. I'm on the outer. I'm on like. Yeah. We're at 12 and diamond spawn at 13 right now. So here, I'm gonna keep this up, just so I can maybe I should go by 2x2. That'd be nice. 2x3. Oh, I found some redstone. I'm gonna grab this redstone, cause I remember, I'm gonna pause the video and tell you real quickly. Remember, from drama and he's really good. Between when I said his name and stuff, I paused it, so, the viewers can hear it. Here we go. Can you build a bridge over it? Yeah. Thank you. We don't need that part. It would be safety. It would be more safe. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's gravel. Do I have any? Okay, I have some cobblestone. I'm gonna grab some cobblestone. I'm gonna put some stuff down. Okay, here, I'm coming to help you. Let's make it one block higher. So, you can see if we can find diamonds up top. Dude, make sure to mind that. Well, wait, turn, make a turn, dude. Well, let's. Oh, we found another mine shaft. Might be. Oh, okay, you grab that. Okay, oh, there's some iron here. I'm gonna grab this. What are we at? We're at 13 still, so we're good. Okay, we should look for a chest and see if we can find any diamonds. Yeesh! We've barely seen a cow before in this series. Okay, I killed it. I killed it. Oh, God. Oh, okay, I'm gonna die. I'm doing it. Should I set my spawn point? No, okay, teleport to me. Teleport to me. Okay. There we go. Ah! Okay. Here, you can take that out. Here, dude, if you destroy the thing, since I feel like we should have spawners in this, once you destroy that spawner, I'll do slash give us a spawner, so. And then just give a and then I'll a new sword. I don't have one of those right now. Can you pull out a grab? Do you have like a could you grab a what's it called? Here, I have a crafting table that we can use. Here, use the crafting table and grab yourself a new sword. Okay, I found some more redstone. Okay, I'm gonna grab this redstone. If it's dangerous, you probably shouldn't grab it. Wait. Is it in that lava area? Why? Okay. Oh my God. Swear to you're gonna die there. Don't worry, you can just teleport back since keep inventories on and everything, so it'll be good. Why I put on keep inventory is you might lose a few items that are pretty important. I think no one likes that. And besides, it's super hard to rearrange your inventory. Oh God. Oh God. Oh dude, I found a rolled area with our furnace and stuff. Wait, do we put all our iron in there and leave it? Okay, it's all done by now. Oh my God. Okay, I'm glad we found that. I'm really glad that we remember that you remember that. 'Cause I was gonna say, wait, what happened to our iron? Probably. We went in a full circle, dude. Dude, you stay right here and wait, 'cause I'm going to die. I swear to you, I'm going to. No creepers. Three freaking creepers. That's a good thing, at least. Yeah. Yeah, we do. That'd be very useful. Stamp? No. Fine. You can name him Stampy if I whoever gets the cat gets to name him. If I get a cat, I'm gonna name him Littles. Little. Wait, did I get? What? Now call him Biggs. And if he's a normal size cat, I'll just call him Cat. Is there anything left? I have like two hearts. My pick is almost broken. Never. Ah! Gonna say, never stand on top of something while you dig it. Yeah, redstone's great. You can use it for so many things. Like what? I probably have to say iron is probably my favorite because it's endless. It's so easy to mine, so much you can get of it, and it's so useful as well. And besides, it looks epic. Just saying iron. Just try saying iron. Does it just slide off your tongue perfectly? Okay, what are we at? We're at 11. Oh, sweet. Can I have that? Yes, please. Yes. It might be broken, but that's fine. Scalabone. Scalabone. Crap. Well, it doesn't spawn just next to lava. It's mostly because lava opens up the area, so it's easier to find diamonds. That's what I heard a guy say once. He's a really good YouTuber. Cause he speaks. Anyone who can speak at all is just a great YouTuber. That's a good point. But he's like half me. He's like a half okay YouTuber, 'cause he's half of me. Get it? Oh, that's amazing! Okay, I like that. I really like that. I really like that. Half O YouTuber. Half O YouTuber. Hashtag O YouTuber. Hash O U. Hash O U. Hash O U. Half everything. Hash O U. Hashtag. Okay. Hash O U. Like YouTuber. Okay, this is really cool. It was just hashtag, oh, YouTuber. Iron? You got gold? Okay. We need diamonds. I see some gold. Finding gold is so fun. There's another mine shaft over there. Ah! Yeah. Yeah, because we have a use for that I know of. Yes? Do teleport, teleport! The skeleton jumped in lava. I'm not. Did you teleport? Did you just do the up arrow to get what you last had? Dude, just use up arrow. Because I can just quickly do up arrow and boom, I'm back. See? Fine. Well, I'm the one who found the gold. Why? Well, what? Whatever. Okay. So wait. Why is the wood there? Okay. This is a mine shaft. Ah! It's like they're growing on trees. Imagine if they did start growing on trees. Now that we said that. Imagine if there was a new tree you could get called the mine shaft tree. The grow your own Minecraft tree. Okay, I'm good. It keeps running around. Remember, don't spam it. Just quickly get that thing in and then get back. Why am I standing on top? Stand next to, not on top. XP. Did you know that there are two? Crap, that scared me. Okay, dude, did you know that there are two new things, two new enchantments that were added in 1.9? Yeah, that's so cool. I think the other one is really cool because just by getting levels, you can repair your armor. It's epic. Yeah. Oh crap, I broke my pickaxe. Do you have a here, I'm gonna put down the crafting table. Crap, wait, I need a f oh wait, no, I already have some ingots. Ingots, ingots. I'm really glad we went mining today. This is awesome. Yeah, I've been recording this entire time. I know, that's why I was saying hashtag and stuff. Okay. We got zombies? Okay, good luck. There are two? Oh no, that's so bad. Yeah, we should make some iron swords. Wait, did I pick up my okay, I was gonna say, did I pick up my crafting table? Yes, I did. There we go. go. Okay, I'm stacked full. Go. Give me that. Okay, we're good. This is going to be a great episode, and I finally got the recording fixed. It should record you. Even if you're louder than me, I'm really glad that it's working now. You there? Okay. I'll just teleport to you. Oh, wait, whoa. Oh, yeah, I was just gonna say, I saw this giant thing over here. And now you see it too. What's that? No. No, I'm thinking of something different. Haha, play. Yeah? Oh, that's cool. Well, actually, I don't remember the music, but whatever. It must have been great music. You okay, dude? Oh, I thought you were, like, being attacked. No, I meant in the game, like, being attacked by a skeleton or something. I thought you meant, like, you're being attacked by a skeleton or something. Oh, iron. Oh, God. I saw your hair, and it looked like lava to me. Okay, can you get out? Yeah, well, it's not to me when you're about to die. Oh, my God, dude, we have a stack of iron. Yeah. Okay, I have a little bit more. Why? Wait, no, I got this. No, I'm not. I got all of it. I'm pretty sure none of that burned, but probably a lot of it did, and I'm probably a psycho murderer now because I let something burn, I think. I forgot what I was gonna say. Is this the same mine shaft? I think this is the same mine shaft, but I'm just gonna jump back in it and see if there's anything I can find. Yeah, you can say that again. Ooh. Yeah. Redstone isn't even mean to us. Why do we keep grabbing redstone? I have, like, freaking 3 stacks. Oh, yeah, I forgot that. You did? Wait, let me TP. I want to see it. Okay. Crap. Sorry, I have to switch to my sword, and it takes a little while to come out. Hello. Sure, how much you want? Because I got 64 and 10. I have 76. Right now. Do we need coal? I'm just gonna grab coal. I guess we could get at least maybe 2 stacks. Dude, I can't wait for Tekkit. I can't wait to get the freaking Tekkit server. I know. Well, diamonds is pretty cool. But coal, it's like, okay. Yeah, you can take 5,000 or something. Yeah, you can just take 5,000. Yeah, just take maybe 5 million. Chicka billy bop. Imagine if you got to choose. I got you. Oh, I teleported you twice. Well, you yeah, that's what I meant. Like, you teleported, then I teleported you. We need more ways to go. I feel like we're running out of areas. Well, this is just one area. I just went a different way. There we go. Okay, what are we at? Okay, we're at 11. I'm surprised we still haven't found any diamonds yet. Yeah. Dude, you will not believe this. No, I found something. This is hilarious. Wait, I need to take a screenshot of this. Boop. Okay, that's good. Okay, you need to see this, dude. Get over here. Teleport to me right now. Here, I got you. Nope. Look. Okay. Look at this right here. It's... Dude, I found diamond. Okay, wait, no. I'm grabbing the first piece. Okay, you can grab the first piece. I want the second piece. Okay, I got the achievement. Okay, here, dude. Throw me your diamond. Boom, diamonds to you, and then take your diamond back, it's right behind you, take your diamond, there we go, diamonds to you, why didn't I get the achievement, I did, oh yeah, oh wait, no, I didn't, well, it said I did, apparently it says I did in achievements, or did I? I don't think it did, no, I didn't, wait, here, I need to throw you my diamond. I need you to throw it back, okay? What the heck? Why am I not getting the achievement? Here, slash. No, it's not slash. Here, slash. Achievements. Give. Slash give. It's slash achievement. Give. Games legend. Games legend. How do you? Achievement. No, what about? Okay. I really don't know how to use this. Gamers. How do you spell diamonds? What? What? Spell diamond? Yes, please. We'll be right back once I get this. Well, whatever was going on, I don't care. So I'm just gonna. So the recording's back up. This is fun. Lava? No! Oh, I thought you were falling in lava. Dude, I have freaking 3 stacks. No, a redstone. Okay, I'm gonna grab these poppies. Or no, I can't grab the poppies. Oh no. I'm gonna get rid of this one birch log I got for some reason. Here we go. Yeah? Do you want it to be on camera? Okay, yes. What? Okay. I can't hear you. Lemons? Lapis? Coal? Oh, wait. Wait. Here, I'll trade you the feathers for that. We need to frame that. We need to frame that in our house. Here, just let me keep it. Fine. I'd probably accidentally eat it. Did you actually grab the minecart and the chest? Okay, good. So that's a minecart and a chest now that we got. That was something extraordinary. I can't believe you found that, dude. That's so awesome. Okay, I found more iron, because that's amazing now. We need more diamonds. I can't believe we found one more diamond. I wish we could get more diamonds so we could both have a pick. That would be nice. One pick for, yeah. You could do the, I'll get. Oh, I heard that on the radio once. Well, not the radio, the Alexa. I just remember that never, ever, ever part. I don't remember anything else from it. Go to the Nether. I remember when I was young, that one told me the Nether is a story that we never need to go. Wait, that's a Minecraft song? Oh, I can't believe it actually made it on pop songs. Because I usually just tell my Alexa to play pop, and that's how where I heard it. Other version? My friend told me that. My friend told that I got ran. I never see the end. I never, ever, ever. Now, do you know what the actual name of that song is so I can play it on Alexa? Well, I'm not near my Alexa anymore, which I'm really sad. Never going to the Nether? Okay. Maybe I can play it later. Dude, I found a giant cave that we can go through. Dude, teleport to me if you want to come through me with this other giant cave. Do you want me to teleport you? I got you, dude. No, I got it. No, I got it. Just. Just need another giant cave to go through. My friends talk and your friends talk. My friends talk and your friends talk. Okay. I think it might have been the normal version was never, ever, ever gonna get together or something. My friends talked and your friends talked. Yeah, actually, that sounds very familiar. I feel like I literally just heard that yesterday. Gonna get together. Go to the Nether. My friends talked and your friends talked. Never, ever, ever. Are we going to get together? I think it was like a romance song about two people breaking up or something. That's what I got from it. My friends talked and your friends talked. I wonder if we're singing so well that we're actually gonna get copyright. That would be great for me. Like, I would edit that part out, even though. But if I did get copyrighted, that would be really happy for me, because I really would like to see if I'm a good singer. Never, ever, ever gonna get together. Never, ever, ever gonna go to the Nether. I think there's no more caves left to go to. /kill and get out. Wait, what am I at right now? My friends talked and your friends talked. Okay, I'm gonna go down. I'd like to hear. I should pr- Why am I digging straight down? What kind of idiot am I? Here, this. Ow. Why did you- Oh, I'm dying of hunger. Crap. My friends talked and your friends talked. My friends talk and your friends talk. Never. Can I get together? My friends talk to your friends talk. Never. Are we going to get together? My friends talk to your friends talk to never. Are we going to get together? My friends talk to your friends talk to me and talk. My friends talk to your friends talk to me. We're together. My friends talk to your friends talk to and again. My friends talk to your friends talk to ever. Going to get together. I'm not killing myself. I'm looking for more diamonds.
My friends talk to you.
You're gonna start working back home? Okay.
My friends talk to your friends talk to
you. Once my pick breaks, I'm probably gonna just teleport back up. Hopefully I find diamonds by then.
My friends talk to your friends, yeah. Talk to me. Never. Gonna get together. My friends talk to you.
Crap. Just you. Here, let me slash game mode you. It's a little far. It's a little. Here, I'll slash game mode 3 you. So you can't get anything out of creative. Okay, my pick broke, so I'm just gonna teleport to you. Okay, could you, like, get down somewhere, at least on ground? We'll be right back when he's ready. Okay, can I teleport now? Okay, I teleported. Ah! That wasn't... Ah! You said 1 second! It's been, like, 5 seconds. Okay, here we go.
My friends talk to your friends talk to me. Your friends talk to my friends talk to me. My friends talk to you.
Okay, no. Slash game mode 2, dude. Or, sorry. Zeros. Sorry, that was an accident.
My friends talk to your friends talk.
No, you're not. I think you might have been, like, a little glitch or something. Okay, here we go. Boom. No, we need a frame. Here, we need to frame one diamond. We need to frame one diamond and frame the golden apple as well. Okay, so we need leather then. Okay, wait, I'm just gonna make some chests outside just as a dump chest. Okay, we're back. And I'm going to get... You have any freaking leather or anything like that? You have leather? Sweet.
My friends talk to your friends talk to my friends talk to.
Okay, how much leather do you have? Because we need 16. For 2 item frames. Sorry. Okay. Put the golden apple and the diamond. Oh, yeah. Wait, I think we should put it somewhere more cool. Wait. You're gonna make a basement even though you said that we can't live in a mountain? Okay, true. Okay, could you, even if you're not gonna live with me, could you help me at least make my place. Like, how big is this thing? I actually, wait, I'm just going in Game Mode 3 to look at this. Okay, this is a decent size, actually. Yeah, I can't make anything too big, but it would work as a nice place. Could have a nice, like, little balcony overlooking the water and stuff. Ugh, I really want that mount over here, but this is way too far away. Maybe I can make something. Make this, like, my summer home or something. My friends talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. Never, ever, ever gonna get back together. My friends talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. Cause we're never, ever, ever gonna get back together. My friends talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. We're never, ever, ever gonna get back together. Here, I got that. Okay. Get together. Never, ever, ever. And now we should make a secret other basement. Okay. Wait, wait, I'm gonna pause the video right up here. Wait, it's not pausing. Actually, no. I don't need to pause it, because I'm actually just gonna, I need to make the dump chest. I'm just making a dump, freaking dump chest. My friends talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. Cause we're never, ever, ever gonna get back together. My friends talk to your, you know what? How about we just make a giant place out of this entire place here? I think that'd be better. Instead of... No, I mean, like, expand your house to make it bigger and stuff. And then we just live that like that. You might need to move your house so we have more beach area. Well, actually, no. There's a giant beach right over here. I'm sure this will be fine. Yeah, there's, like, a humongous beach. We might need... Maybe your store could be, like, half part of the house or something. My friends talk to you. What? Paintings? Oh, you do? Oh, I didn't know that. My friends talk to your friend, talk to you, talk to me. Cause we're never, ever, ever getting back together. My friends talk to your friends, talk to you, cause we're never, ever, ever getting back together. My friends talk to your friends, talk to them. Cause we're never, ever, ever getting back together. My friends talk to your friends, talk to them. Cause we're never, ever, ever getting back together. Cause we're never, ever, ever. Okay, I'm just gonna do this in the chest. I'll be right back once I do this. Well, actually, I have to go now, so I think I'm gonna edit. What? I know, so I have to go now, so I hope you guys enjoyed. That was a Gamer's Legend. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and go subscribe to this amazing fellow right here, Gamer Jedi. He will be. And also go subscribe to Gamer Fighter and A Legend of a Gamer. All friends of mine, especially him. But, peace out on my little legends. Bye! Dude, punch in the air, punch in the air, wave goodbye, or you could just... Don't dig down. Kids, never dig down. Dang. Wait. Okay, but see you guys.